Steven Stonebreaker, TakedownWrestle.com. Here we are with Jaden Cox, former Missouri wrestler. Huge win over former Oklahoma State wrestler Clayton Foster during the match. I know that when you're wrestling him, he frustrated you a little bit there at first, but you kept your cool. And every time he scored on you, you came right back and scored on him.
Well, at first I was frustrated. No, I was more so frustrated with myself. I think I let the nerves kind of get to me. I wasn't moving. Started picking it up a little bit in the second. I also got frustrated because, you know, I think he knew it. He's kind of playing on it. It's like a, to me, very late trip out of bounds. But, you know, smashing
kind of
the back
of
my head. I can't talk, I guess, you know. So, you know, it's part of it. But I had to get that through my head. And, you know, my coach did a good job just talking to me. And we got the job done.
You know, you've had a tremendous amount of success in Folkstyle, two-time national champion and a third All-American as a sophomore as well. Talk about the adjustments you have to make to freestyle from Folkstyle.
Well, not get trapped arm. That's one. I got trapped arm in that one. Can't allow that to happen. Basically, I got to score. You know, it's the same. It's wrestling, is wrestling. You got to score points. On your feet, the goal is to get takedowns and not get taken down. On bottoms, to get turns and not get turns. So, you know, it's basically, the biggest focus is just getting points, putting points on the board, and getting more out of the moves you do. So, like, Folkstyle, you take somebody down, you look to ride them, keep them down. Here, you're looking to take them down to the back. So get more points out of the moves you do.
You know, even though we're in Iowa City, Iowa, as a Missouri Tiger, you're still a fan favorite. A lot of people cheering for you. And I know a lot of the people cheering for you are little kids. They really look up to you. What's it mean to you to be such a hero in the eyes of so many kids?
It means a lot because, you know, I've always said it. They're the evolution of the sport. You know, they're the next ones that, you know, they're the guys I'm going to be watching whenever I'm, you know, 6 years old. And I'm just like, all right, let's see what you got, you know. So, I mean, I'm happy to be an advocate for them. I'm happy that they can look up to me. But I want them to look up to me not so much as to be me, but to be better. And I've always said this. Them getting better and trying to shoot past where all the Kales and the Kyle Dakes have been, you know, that's what's going to make the sport evolve. Which is why I'm such a strong advocate of, you know, being, you know, a great role model for the kids and being a great role model so that they have something to look forward to and they know what needs to be done so they can help the sport evolve. Not get where I am. That's already been done. I want to do more than I could ever dream of.
Jaden, you're definitely a fan favorite for a good reason. Thank you for your time. Best of hope to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.